Man, it's so nice to be here back again. You all right? You ready to have a good time? All right, say hi to my harmonica player from Geneva, Switzerland, Mr. Gregoire, Maret. Yes, yes. On trumpet, he comes from New Orleans, Louisiana, the United States. They got good food, they got a lot of soul, and it's all in his horn. Mr. Patches Stewart. Now, from Texas, and Texas is no joke when it comes to saxophone players, man. If you play sax in Texas, you gotta be bad. And this boy is bad. His name is Keith Anderson. Yes. And from Texas also, if you play keyboards, you gotta be bad. But if you have an afro, that makes it even better. On keyboards, Mr. Bobby Sparks. I've been playing with this drummer since he was like 12 years old, and he was bad when he was 12, and he got better. From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Mr. Poogie Bell. All right, what are we gonna play? Y'all feel like hearing some Stevie Wonder? Yeah? Okay, check it out. This song is called Higher Ground. See if you remember the bass line. Yeah. Higher Ground. Bobby Sparks on the organ. Thank you. Hey, you know, the first time I came to Amsterdam was about 25 years ago. I was with Miles Davis. Yeah, and you can imagine how much of a thrill or honor that was. I'd like to play a song that we used to play when I was in that band back in the day. This song has such a beautiful, simple melody, man. It sounds like something Miles might have heard when he was a kid. You know, those kind of melodies that your parents sing to you or you sing along with your parents. So Miles said he wrote the song, but I don't know about that. I think he heard it way back in the day. Anyway, I want to play for you, okay? It's called Jean-Pierre.
Mm-hmm.
Miles. Thank you very much. Patrick Stewart on trumpet. And everybody else, thank you so much, y'all. Wow. Alright. I had an album about, I don't want to say how long ago it was, but it was a long time ago. It's called The Sun Don't Lie. Here's a song from The Sun Don't Lie. It's called Panther. We'll be right back.
Thank you. When I fall in love, can we hear one more time for Gregoire, Maret?
Thank you.
One more time, please, for Keith Anderson. One more time, please, for Patches Stewart. One more time for the Octopus. I just decided that's his new name, the Octopus. Bobby Sparks on keyboard. Hey, give it up for my man playing the same beat for half an hour. Poogie Bell. Sing with a group called Janet, and now she's doing her own thing. Please give it up for my special guest star, Miss Jean Baylor.
Whispering in his ear, my magic potion for love. There's nothing too good for us. Yeah.
Thank you.
Sure.
one more time for Gene Baylor. One more time, Keith Anderson. One more time, Gregoire Maret. Patrick Stewart. Poogie Bell. Bobby the Octopus Sparks. Yours truly, Marcus Miller, Paradiso. We love you. We love you each and every time. We'll see you next time. God bless you. Bye-bye. Thank you so much, y'all. Thank you. Hey, right now I know I'm supposed to play something really powerful to keep the energy up, but if y'all don't mind, I'd like to play something different, okay? I want to play a song that's really important to me. If you don't mind, just give me a second to play this tune, okay? And then we'll get the energy back up. I'm not worried about y'all on energy. All right? This song is called The Lord's Prayer. Thank you. Thank you, the Lord's Prayer. Bobby Sparks. Hey, let's get some hands, y'all. Come on. This is about to be a Beatles song. You know that, right? Like if the Beatles got together with George Clinton. I can hear Paul McCartney now. That's pretty funky, George. All right, here you go. Come together, y'all. Percussion. Patrick Stewart, y'all. Keith Anderson. Keith. Gregoire, Maret, Gregoire. Gregoire Fair. Bobby Sparks. Bobby Sparks. Poogie Bell. Yours truly, Marcus Miller. Paradiso, I love you, man, so much. Thank you so much for coming again. We love you. We'll see you next time, okay? Peace.